Oh, shuck it, duck it. I think I might have pulled something on that last joke. I'm not sure I can go on, actually. But this is The Tonight Show. We have to go on. I need someone to tag in for me. Anyone, could you? You got this?
Thank you very much. I love you, Hood. Interesting story. Hi, guys. According to the Social Security Administration, the most popular baby names of 2016, Noah and Emma. Least popular baby names, Donald and Hillary. Now, Hillary Clinton says she is the most transparent candidate in modern history. How many can see right through her? Just curious. Uh-oh, more problems with Hillary Clinton. You know, Bill has been out campaigning for her, and I don't think he's helping. Like last week in San Diego, Bill stopped to kiss a baby, which is usually okay, except the kid was breastfeeding at the time, so it made it awkward. And let me add something. I've been enjoying Donald Trump's new reality show, The Amazing Racist. Anybody watching that? Well, Trump is still refusing to take back what he said about the judge. You know the judge with the Mexican surname? In fact, Trump is now threatening to have the judge deported back to Indiana. And listen to this. According to a political science professor, all of Donald Trump's speeches are given at a fifth grade level or below. And today Trump said the professor who did the study was a duty head. Actually, do you know this? Now, this is fascinating. There's actually a dating site for Trump supporters called TrumpSingles.com. Because sometimes screwing the entire country is just not enough. Yeah. Little hands accepted. And as Jimmy said, Bernie Sanders still not conceding. Bernie says he is the most anti-fossil fuel of any of the candidates. Well, of course he is. That's because he's the only candidate who is an actual fossil. That is why that is. Oh, listen to this. And Bernie Sanders still upset because he says his fundraising dinners didn't raise as much money as Hillary Clinton's. Well, of course they didn't. Nobody wants to eat dinner at 4 o'clock in the afternoon. Huh? How much cream a week can you eat? Please. And during an interview last week, Bernie Sanders admitting to smoking marijuana as a young man. Yeah. He said it impaired his perception and it distorted his thinking. But he expects that to clear up eventually. Yeah. President Obama doing well, approval rating 51%. 51%, the other 49% are taxpayers. Yeah, but that's where that was. But I tell you, Jimmy, the economy is bad. The economy is bad, guys. The economy is so bad in Utah. I saw a polygamist with just one wife. That's how bad it is. The economy is so bad in Hollywood. Porn stars are being forced to get jobs as real pizza delivery guys. That's how bad it is. The economy is so bad, I saw Mexicans patching a hole in the fence. That's how bad it is. The economy is so bad, I saw Colonel Sanders eating fried chicken at the hometown buffet. That's how bad it is. The economy is so bad, the government is bringing in unlicensed contractors to raise the debt ceiling. That's how bad it's gotten. So bad, I saw 4 mafia guys eating at the Olive Garden. That's bad. The economy is so bad, I turned on The Biggest Loser, saw my 401k. I couldn't believe it. The economy is so bad, rappers can only afford now to get their teeth bronzed. That's how bad it is.
I got one. The economy is so bad, my TV remote has a menu button and a dollar menu button. That's the economy is bad. The economy is so bad, Hillary Clinton deleted all of her emails except the ones from Groupon.
Wow.
That's how bad the economy is.
Bad.
The economy is so bad, my Uber driver walked up to me, pointed at his back, and said, hop on.
Wow. Go, that's bad.
The economy is so bad, my ATM just dry heaves like a cat.
Yes.
Oh my God. Jay Leno, ladies and gentlemen.
Yes.